Wonderful morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and staying safe. Myself, Dhritika Jham from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, welcome you all. So, kids, as you have already learnt about uppercase letter G, so today we are going to revise it again. So, kids, tell me, what is this? This is an uppercase letter G. This is an uppercase letter G. G for grapes, yummy, yummy, juicy grapes. G for grapes. And G for guitar. G for guitar. G for goat. G for goat. Now, kids, we are going to do related activity of G. So let's get started. Kids, what is this? This is uppercase letter G. This is uppercase letter G. G for grapes. G for grapes. So kids, for this activity you need crayons and green watercolor. So kids, first of all, take out your any favorite color crayon. Ma'am is taking orange color. And first we will do coloring in the uppercase letter G. Like this. Do the dark coloring, kids. And make sure that the color doesn't go out of the black line. Like this. Like this. Like this, kids, you have to do coloring in uppercase letter G. Okay, now kids, after doing coloring, we will take green watercolor and we will dip our thumb in this green watercolor like this, and we are going to press it over here like this. Now again, let's dip our thumb in green watercolor. Do it properly, okay? And press our thumb like this. Now again, let's dip our thumb in green watercolor and press it over here like this. Now kids, take out your brown color crayon. We will do coloring in the stem of grapes like this. Do the dark coloring, kids, okay? And don't spread the color out of the black line. Do it like this. Okay. And do the dark coloring like this. Now kids, take out your green color crayon. We will do this green color in this leaf like this. Okay kids, do the coloring properly and neatly like this. Like this, kids, you have to do coloring. And see, kids, our yummy juicy grapes are ready. So kids, you have to paste this in your sketch notebook like this. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the class. Have a good day. Bye.